Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to screen capture. The first thing you're going to need to open is your QuickTime player. You can either find that down in your toolbar or in the launch pad on your toolbar. You're going to click up in the top New Screen Recording. After that, this is going to pop up. You're going to click that red button. Finally, you're going to click on this pop-up to create full screen. After that happens, it's effectively going to start recording right away. I record all of my audio after the fact in iMovie. This can be a little bit time consuming. However, it means that you don't have to worry about having a perfect recording right away. After you're done, you end the recording and you name it whatever you would like, and you save it in Documents or Desktop.